Lompoc's fleet of garbage trucks is looking especially colorful these days. The city unveiled 4 new trucks decorated with artwork by the winners of the city's mobile mural contest. 7 teenagers in Ms. Blair's La Honda Elementary School kindergarten class were this year's winners. The city will be holding another mobile mural contest next year.